Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a multiple poster mockup in Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin.
Okay, now just place an image in program, go to file and place, or just drag and drop the image and press ctrl or command T, transform and resize the image proportionally, press shift and alt or option, okay. And I want to position this image and duplicate it, press alt or option, and I want to place here, okay, another image below, and just select this. You can just rename this. This is the first and this is the second. Double click and just rename this if you want. When you place the image in program, it'll automatically create this marked object. If you want to just check it, go to edit, or just press ctrl K, general settings, and you see in the preference general settings allows create smart object when placing. Okay, this is checked. Okay, now I want to select these two images, press alt or option and just place it here. Now select all, copy. If you press shift on the keyboard, you will copy in the same line. Okay, now I want to just duplicate this last row. Okay, now select all and I want to create a group and apply a drop shadow. Okay, now with this group selected, press ctrl or command T, free transform, and I want to just rotate a little. Okay, ctrl T again and just click on this perspective because I want to add a little perspective. So in this corner, just click and drag. Okay, because all these images are a smart object, if I want to edit one image, all these images are edited in the same time. So I will show you. Click on this smart object. Okay, now just double click. It open another window with this image. So I want to go to file and place embed and click and add another image. Now if I want to just save it, ctrl or command S, you can see it appears this window. And it must be the flattened image to be saved. So click on this, right click and flatten image. And now we can save it. Okay, you can close this. And you can see all these images, this smart object, are updated in the same time. So if I want to just update one image, separate from others, just click on this image, this smart object, right click and new smart object via copy. Let's delete this, the first. So new smart object via copy, double click, file and the place embed. And now I want to place the new image. And if I want to save it, is the same window. Okay. So right click, flatten image. Now just save it. And you see this new smart object is updated separately from these images. Now you can just select another smart object. Let's select this. Right click, new smart object via copy, double click, file and place, and I want to just place another image. Let's do this flatten image, save it, close this new window, and you can see this new smart object is updated with a new image. And so on, you can just create, double click, okay. Now let's flatten image, save it. And so on. And you can just add your images in this multiple poster design. Okay.
Now, this was the tutorial for how to create a multiple poster mockup in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.